I hope so.
It's been a 6 days of intensive high decibel technology info by Mr. Jyotina Balaji. I've been in this marketing field for about more than 12 years. Often I've seen a lot of digital marketing capturing the major space of every company. So I'll be left behind, you know, how do I understand this new animal called digital marketing? So then I've tried a couple of agencies and tried understanding the digital marketing through different sources. But it was like a new animal. Like, I was not able to tame that animal. But finally I've come for an intro session. So let me just try one more. Then I've seen this gentleman, Mr. Jyotina Balaji, was talking everything that is actually how an offline business can be transformed to an online business. That's what major people do not do. That's something really tickled me, and that triggered me to just come in. Spending 6 days on a weekend and out of a busy thing, it's not a thing. And one motive of his, most of the people of any training has become a commercial rather than empowering knowledge. But the one motive behind which I found in Mr. Jyotina Balaji is the urge to learn something new and at the same time empower people to achieve something more. And in the digital marketing space, there are lots of initiatives that could be taken, and there are lots of insights which are very easy to learn, and but unless until they are told in that such an easy way. So he has understood the entire subject, he has mined the subject by himself and is mastered, if I could say, and is made every one of us to understand very, very easily. We have people from different walks of industries, from a home background and from a family person and from a corporate and from a different business background. Everybody was satisfied with this particular quote. Everybody's feeling that they're empowered. I personally feel that this is a very good platform for anyone to come and know it. And this is something which will be definitely an investment for your unlimited success. Thank you. Best wishes, sir.